Whether you're a fan of her or not, lately we've been hearing a lot from Miley Cyrus. The star always seems to stay relevant, but recently it's been a ton about her divorce from longtime on and off again man Liam Hemsworth. I can't lie that this split is a little bit heartbreaking. I was a fan of the couple, but I think a lot of it had to do with Miley's transformation, or so they say. Miley got her start with Disney, and we knew her as the daughter of Billy Ray Cyrus, and soon as her character Hannah Montana, which brought her mega fame. Miley auditioned for Hannah Montana when she was only 11 years old, so she was just a little kid when she starred on the hit Disney show. Fast forward to the time of this video, and Miley is 26 years old, turning 27 in November. So it's no doubt a ton has changed with all that time passed. Miley has 98.6 million followers on Instagram at the time of this recording, so we know that she has a ton of fans following her every move, including me. Although it would seem that Miley has been through a lot of phases already over the course of her career, it's only natural for a person to evolve and find themselves. Maybe she isn't the same good girl from Disney we once knew, but is it really that surprising? Miley has become more open and not afraid to be who she is. She seems to embrace her uniqueness and even her sexuality. She claims to be more fluid in that department these days, but I'll talk more about that after. Today we're gonna focus on Miley and take a look at how she's really transformed over the years. We know that she went from having a good girls next door style way back to more of a grown up and then through some more wild phases. What's going on, guys and girls? My name is Kara, and this series we have titled Before and After. Today we're gonna look at Miley, any cosmetic work the star may have had done, her body and fitness, and just her overall transformation and phases over the years. I've done other celebrity transformation videos, including ones on Dove Cameron and Ariana Grande, and we'll have links to those at the end of this video. I've also been reading all your comments, and I'm gonna be responding to some at the end of this. As always, if there's anyone else you want me to document, let me know in the comments down below. Now let's get into this video. We'll start with Miley's face. Personally, I've always thought that she was gorgeous and had a unique look at the same time, so I don't think she's ever needed to change much with her appearance. The main thing we know that Miley changed about her face is her smile. When Miley was a kid actress, the girl still loved to show off her smile, which was super cute and gave her a really positive energy. Her teeth weren't perfect though, which is pretty normal, especially when you're young. Her smile showed her gums more, and her teeth were a lot more uneven than they are these days. Even if you're only a child actor, the public will still find things in your appearance to constantly pick on. Whether it was something Miley's always wanted to get fixed or just for a confidence boost, she fixed her smile around 2007, which was still early in her career. From the looks of it, Miley probably got veneers, a little bit of reshaping to her gums, as well as teeth whitening. Whatever she did, I think her smile looked amazing and gave her even more confidence. And even these days, it's just as white and perfect. Also in 2007, if you look closely, you can actually see Miley's nose looks different too. I never really thought that Miley got a nose job, but once I heard, I couldn't unsee it. The more I see before and after photos of celebs, I realize how common nose jobs actually are in Hollywood. Miley's nose looked wider before, and although it still suited her face and was small in my opinion, it did look different. From a plastic surgeon's opinion, Dr. Amir Khan had said Miley's nose, the top looks as though it's been refined, as it was a little bulbous before, and her nostrils appear to have been narrowed. Looking at Miley's nose after, it does sound about right, and it definitely seems sleeker and more petite. Sometimes it's more noticeable than others. Aside from Miley's smile and nose, I believe that the rest is all natural. Like I said before, it seems that she didn't need to do much because she's always had a naturally great look. The subtle cosmetic work that Miley probably had done just made her even cuter. Let's move on to Miley's body. Standing at around 5'4", she wouldn't be considered tall, but she would definitely be considered super fit. I have no doubt that Miley's bod is all natural, but it looks like she works hard for it. She also isn't afraid to show it off and flaunt it, even last month posting a flood of vacation bikini pics on IG just around the time her split from Liam was surfacing. When I saw those pics, I just thought that Miley looked amazing as usual, and maybe even more so. It's clear to me that Miley hasn't had any work done on her body because everything is proportionate to her shape. She's also addressed this in the past if people have asked. Her boobs and figure are noticeably real when you see photos, and Miley does have nude photo shoots that she did in the past, which are all over the internet, so if you're not convinced, you can look at those. But we're keeping it PG here. So what are her secrets? Well, first of all, I'm pretty sure Miley's diet is really strict. Shape magazine reported a few years ago, the young actress is also gluten intolerant, and her nutritionist keeps both gluten and dairy out of her diet to keep those abs looking good. She started that back in 2012, and is apparently both gluten and lactose intolerant. So that's no gluten, no dairy, and we also know that Miley is a vegan. She's a self-proclaimed animal lover and made the choice to go vegan back in 2014, stating, "By not consuming animal products over the years, I've protected myself from preventable diseases." So she steers clear of meat, fish, dairy, which we all knew, and eggs. She's all plant-based. Sources also say that although Miley has done drugs in the past and used to party more, that as of 2017 she quit drinking, smoking, and drugs cold turkey. But the next year she had given up the sober lifestyle around the end of 2018. Miley is open about it though, and from what I know she prefers smoking weed most of the time and does it on her downtime. Diet isn't the only thing that keeps Miley lean and gives her solid abs. She also exercises a bunch, and her faves are Pilates and yoga. Miley started Pilates back in 2013 and used to even go to classes daily at one point. She even has the Pilates equipment in her own home, where we know that she does plenty of exercises and workouts too. Pilates isn't all though, Miley also loves yoga. Sources say that she tries to practice at home for 2 hours a day, 6 days a week. Apparently the style of yoga that Miley likes best is Ashtanga, which focuses on specific breathing patterns and poses done in the same order each time.
Now take your feet and take them on each side of your hand. Yes. Yeah? And now...
Nothing you haven't seen before, folks.
And now, put your hands behind you, flip them in like this, flip in and reverse it, and now sit down.
No.
And now sit your legs straight out.
No, I can't sit down.
Okay, well that's that.
What do you mean, well,
that's
sit
the
down.
End of that.
Yoga and Pilates are both great workouts, and not just for the body, but the mind as well. So whatever Miley is doing, it's working. And if any of you guys wanted to try out Miley's diet and fitness routine, there's totally others online who have done the same thing. But I'm not sure they lasted long. So I think that Miley is one of those celebrities that we've seen change the most drastically over the years. A lot of why Miley changed isn't because she got any plastic surgery, or lost weight, or changed her body. It's mostly been her image and her style as a whole. So that's what we're gonna look at next. Miley started off as this innocent child star, just like many of them do. Just a cute brunette who always loved to smile, and we knew as Hannah Montana. We grew to love her in the character, and Miley saw a lot of success with this image. She still broke free of Hannah Montana and grew up, while still looking like herself. Think Party in the USA times. Minus that one weird time in 2008 where Miley was still a teen and posed topless for Vanity Fair, also including a photo with her dad. But Miley was a pretty good girl. Miley told Marie Claire about breaking free from Hannah Montana. "I was told for so long what a girl's supposed to be from being on that show. From the time I was 11, it was you're a pop star. That means you have to be blonde and you have to have long hair and you have to put on some glittery tight thing. I was made to look like someone that I wasn't, which probably caused some body dysmorphia. Because I had been made pretty every day for so long, and then I wasn't on that show, I was like, who the F am I?" Despite Miley becoming an adult and releasing some sexier music and partying more, nothing could prepare us for the Miley phase coming next, which was when she really changed. Then came Miley's album Bangers. This era, sometime in 2012, was something else, and it was when we realized that Miley wasn't holding back any longer. She cut off all her hair and bleached it, which was a totally new look to say the least. Miley's music was more party focused, referencing drugs and stuff, and she was definitely showing off her sexuality. Come 2013 MTV VMAs, and Miley was in her underwear twerking on Robin Thicke on stage. Also, whatever happened to that guy? Aside from all the twerking, Miley was clearly experimenting with drugs at the time and participating in some nude photo shoots like I mentioned. In fact, just recently, addressing her Liam split, Miley posted some words on IG talking about her past, which included her saying she advocated for weed, experimented with drugs, and that there are probably more nudes of her on the internet than maybe any woman in history. At least the girl is honest, but I don't think that's true because I can think of women with way more nudes than her. Around this time and moving past it, closer to 2015-2016, Miley was giving off total hippie vibes. The star was clearly still advocating marijuana and being herself, loving her animals, and in my opinion, starting to look much cuter than her wild face. But aside from the weed loving, I obviously got hippie vibes from Miley because she was getting talked about for flaunting her armpit hair. I mean, she was posting pics on Instagram and showing up to award shows with it, so it's no secret. I don't know how long this phase lasted, but I for one am glad it's over. Even though Miley's been looking gorgeous and glam again for the last few years, she still kept her carefree attitude. Around the time she released Malibu, she started being a bit girlier again while still maintaining her edge. I love the look that Miley has right now, which is probably dressing however she feels like at the moment, but her hair is longer and blonde again and it looks great. I guess that Miley's phases weren't really phases though, because she seems to be pretty sure about who she is these days. Miley's still very open with her sexuality, which she claims is fluid. Many times the star has talked about this in interviews, like when she spoke to Vanity Fair about her then relationship with Liam, saying, "We're redefining what it looks like for someone that's a queer person like myself to be in a hetero relationship. A big part of my pride and my identity is being a queer person. What I preach is people fall in love with people, not gender, not looks, and whatever. What I'm in love with exists on almost a spiritual level. It has nothing to do with sexuality." Well, that's pretty straightforward, I guess. Miley basically transformed before our eyes from Hannah Montana Disney star to Wild and Crazy Party Girl to the Miley we know today, which seems to me like a balance of everything. I actually think out of young celebrities, she's one who's changed the most in a short amount of time. What was your favorite Miley phase? I would love to know, and tell me in the comments. Okay guys, so it's time for me to read out some of your comments from past videos. This comment was from Nina I on our before and after video of Catherine from the Ace family. "Honestly, it's her decision what she's doing. Even if she doesn't want to admit some things, it's her life. I still like her, so it doesn't matter." Very true, Nina, and it's all just speculation too. Either way, I think she looks great. A lot of you definitely thought I was shaming Catherine in that vid or being a hater, but I don't think anything bad about her at all. She looks great, especially for a mom of two. And also on that video, Aplisa commented saying, "How is she shaming Catherine? She's informing us that she's had some work done. Who cares? She gets paid for this and she isn't bashing anybody." Thank you, that's what I'm saying. All these rumors are already out there online anyways. Rar also commented on one of our recent vids saying, "Why is this a small channel? I would expect it to have hella subscribers and views. I really like your videos." Thank you so much, and we'll keep making them. I'm glad you're enjoying them. All right, guys and girls, that wraps up this video here in Before and After. If you want to talk more about Miley's transformation, you can hit me up on Instagram. Let me know who else you would like me to make a Before and After video on, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. We'll be right back.